Okay. Have to keep my eyes open here. It would be nice if I could build one more unit, and I can. I'm not sure if a horse is a good idea here, but that's what I'm going to do anyway. I hope that 15 is more than enough here. No, it has to be 20. Well, forget about that then. Everyone is going to hate me for this. Local unrest plus 20. Yeah. How about no? No intentions to take that much unrest. Excellent. No, my king has to die. Well, progress is not over yet. Such an useless guy. Oh no, Burgundy, what you doing? Okay, this war is over. Or is it? Let me see. Losing it will cost 20 prestige. Well, that's nice. Nope. And what should I take next? Okay. Well, that's not going to save me. Not with this ruler. And there we go, time for next war. They don't have any friends. That's okay for me. Great, 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 great. Now, I wish to forget Europe completely. I just want to do things I like. King's country, okay. Well, that's a new one. We have a... Should I? I don't know. Then it's harder to get my issues through if I have more seats. That's what I believe. I have no idea. Wait a minute. Are we at war? No, we're not. Should I or should I not attack you? It is wood, so I'm not going to attack you. Just getting near to you. Oh, corruption, my favorite. If only I could have some more. This is something I really should do. It will weaken Scotland. I wonder if I would be strong enough to attack them right now, right here. Well, I'm about to see. Oh, you know what? I would be just fine if I attack them now. And France would not join. Let me see. I will wait just one month, so I'll get my next claim. It will save me some precious points. They should not be able to build many troops during that time. Now, what do I want? Well, that's a stupid question. Of course, this is what I want. And now you're going to die. Guaranteed by France, doesn't really matter. Come on, come on. I hope they were not funding this. Sadly, they were. Well, such is life. Damn it, should have walked. Come on, I need to get this fort down right now, right here. Excellent. Please give me all your money and 75. All this land is extremely expensive. Well, relatively. Come on, come on, come on. By the way, let me guess, this is not their capital. Oh. Of course it's not. I was being stupid. Well, not the first time in this life I'm stupid. Anyway, all of this shall be mine. Well, almost all of this. Oh, dear me. This might end up in a disaster. Let's hope they can hold long enough. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. And now they cannot retreat. Damn it, I was too late. What a shame. What a shame indeed. Now we're talking. Oh yeah, they own both sides of this crossing, so that's... I forget this new feature. Well, doesn't really matter. 8 lightships, let's hope I can capture one or two. Oh, and I should be fabricating more claims here. This is not how things work. No, didn't capture a single ship. Too bad. I'm leaking a lot of man here. Oh yeah, I forgot. I was still making more claims. And I could capture a few ships here as well. Would be nice. Now if only my king would die, that would be nice. At least he's young, that's nice. He might be awful, but at least he's young. That's always a good thing. To enjoy my awful ruler just a bit longer. No idea what you're trying to do, but... No captured ships. That's too bad. No, I just want to fix my ships here. I also want to get rid of these Irish rebels. This fort is going nowhere any day soon. Not going to get my ideas anytime soon. That's going to be an issue. Because I wanna have exploration as soon as possible. So after taking Ireland, I think I'm not going to have any wars anytime soon. Well, that's an idea. So who's winning this one? No idea. Oh, you don't have any allies. That's it. Come on. What is this place? Fabricate more claims, you say? That can be done. And you don't have any friends. It's like you wanna be killed. Well, we just have to deal with this. Split my troops. That should be plenty. Even though I'm fighting in woods, I can bring my reinforcements, so I'll be just fine. And that's it. 79 over extension. A lot of aggressive expansion. Oh well. It is what it is. I think I'm going to wait a year and see if aggressive expansion would be any easier. Then again, I'll have to wait something like 4 years to.